We just want to know who and we want to know why.
Beth and Preston Whiting spent 6 months renovating their new Enid bar, P&T's on Independence.
Long but hours, every day.
$25,000 to $45,000. And entire life savings.
It finally opened this past November.
We had a clean, friendly, awesome atmosphere.
Then on Friday, they were called to the bar around 5:30 in the morning and discovered a nightmare before their eyes.
It was already engulfed in flames. I thought it was something I did. Maybe I didn't shut something off the night before, anything like that, and it was just kept going through my mind.
A sickening feeling, but it was soon replaced by a different horror when they saw surveillance footage of a man sneaking around behind the building minutes before the fire was reported.
Approaching the rear of the structure, he seems to be carrying a plastic jug of some kind and some sort of tool.
He disappeared behind the building for 8 minutes before he's seen again hiding from a passing car, then fleeing the scene. Soon after, the inside of the building collapsed in flames, the fire marshal calling it arson.
In addition to the video evidence, there's some evidence in the fire scene itself that indicates that it was an intentionally set fire.
We really don't believe it was directed at us. We believe it was directed at
other things
that have to do with the building from the past.
But that doesn't help the first-time bar owners who didn't have fire insurance rebuild.
We want to reopen. I mean, that's just, we don't know if we can.